So in this video, I want to show you how to make crispy fish skin wafers. It's very popular, and most of the times you see them made out of salmon skin, which is obviously very popular. It has a perfect thickness as well, as it's sort of quite nice and white. But you can do that with any fish skin. But the first thing you need to do, you need to scrape off all the fat or all the leftover flesh and meat that's still sticking to the skin. So you really need to clean it, because that stuff can later on hinder the skin from crisping up really well. Plus, it can also spoil the fish skin later on. Then you need to turn it over, and you need to also check if you get rid of all the scales. I mean, not that it matters that some of the scales are there, but the skin just crisps up so much nicer once you remove that scales. And I teach you that also in one of my other videos, where you learn how to cook crispy skin fish, or you can go onto my website where you have hundreds of fish videos and hundreds of other videos in one of my online courses. So the next thing you need to do is clean the skin. I can wash it, but it's not ideal because it will just add more water. Just you scraped it really clean anyway, so just dry it on kitchen paper as well as you can, and then place it onto a sheet of baking paper. And now I need to brush it with oil. I could have brushed my paper underneath with oil already, but obviously didn't do it, so I just fold it over. But I like to show you sort of a few of the mistakes that you can make as well. So just brush it with oil really well. Any oil will work. I use olive oil, and then just turn it over and brush it on the second side too. And then it's very important that you obviously need to season this skin now. The main flavoring you will really need is salt, because that also helps with the crisping up, because it will draw out the moisture of the skin even quicker. And it will make the skin a little bit more fragile. It will not be so brittle if you add salt onto it. But you could now add any other flavor you want as well, like some cumin. You could have used sesame oil if you want to do that, if you want to go a bit more in that direction of flavoring. And then put a sheet of baking paper on the top, and then a second tray, and then you place that into the oven at approximately 150 degrees and bake it for 30 to 40 minutes. You need to keep checking it. It's hard to say when it's ready, but once you take it out of the oven, it should be really, really dry. It should be completely dried out, and it should be a crispy sheet like you see here. Now you could cut it into pieces while it's still hot, or you just can break it into pieces. And now you could put it in an airtight container, and you could store it in the fridge for several weeks. You can freeze it. And if you want to serve it, you basically just reheat it in the oven again. But that's your crispy skin fish. And if you liked that video, please subscribe to my channel. And I look forward to seeing you at some of my other videos or at my online courses.